Hey, it's Katy Perry, and you're watching NewYorkMusicNews.com. This was never the way I planned, not my intention. I got so brave, drinking. I would make the music industry about music. I'd make sure that everybody that had a record deal or, you know, was putting out a record could sing, especially in, you know, the female pop world. There's like a lot of attention not on the music, but attention on the celebrity, attention on who's related to who, who's the daughter of, which is nothing, there's nothing wrong with that if you can sing and perform and make it about the music. It's not about who you're dating all the time. I mean, that kind of stuff comes along with it, but like, gosh, write a song. How would I describe my music? Theatrical and funny. There's some serious to it. I've had someone say, oh, Katy, you're kind of like a little bit of a love child of Lucille Ball meets Freddie Mercury, who I'm very much inspired by, Queen, the band. I kind of like to take on that theatrics when I do a live show, and with the whole Lucille Ball comment, it's very like, Lucy was always very prim and proper on the outside, which is kind of how I come off sometimes, but she was always a bit off.
You come out of party!
So, this summer, I'm gonna be on Warped Tour. I'm gonna be on the whole Warped Tour, and I've been told to bring a lot of baby powder for my hair and shampoo and conditioner in one, because my showering situation may not happen every day. But come and see me, and let me know you're out there. That'd be very exciting to meet you. Warped Tour, summer 2008.